This week, Instagram announced two new features. With these features, they continue to become more and more transparent. So let me show you these new features and what Instagram has to say about them with their latest public update. Instagram has always been that platform that was not so transparent compared to other platforms. But this has started to change slightly over the past couple of years. They first started to tell us how the algorithm works, the ranking system, and what we should do and not do when it comes to certain features like hashtags and reels. And now they're continuing this trend with two new features. In the latest public update, Instagram says, helping you understand what's going on with your account. And the first of the two features they're introducing to us with this update is the temporary issue notification. This notification can be found directly in your activity feed. So if you go to the activity feed, you will not only see all the follows, comments, likes you receive, but also if there's something that is not working on Instagram, a technical issue, for example, then Instagram will send you a notification telling you exactly what's causing this issue and what's happening so that we as users know what's going on Instagram. They say they will notify us about outages, general problems, and technical issues happening. However, you will not get a notification every single time something happens because it could get very annoying rather quickly. You will get a notification, however, every time something majorly happens, when there is public interest in it, when people are being confused about what's happening with, for example, stories not working, then of course you will get a notification. Instagram says we won't send a notification every single time there's an outage, but when we see that people are confused and looking for answers, we'll determine if something like this could help make things clearer. This is how this feature works. But if you're living outside of the United States, then you won't get access to it as of right now. As with all the new features, they're currently testing it in the United States with the accounts there to see the effects of it and see if people are liking it or not. And then later on, if it's well received, then of course it will roll out to other people outside of the United States as well. Now, the second new feature is called the account status tool. And this tool is extremely practical because it gives you more information about your account status. That could be, for example, a violation of the community guidelines. So if your content gets removed, then in this account status tool, Instagram will show you that content piece and tell you exactly why it has been removed. And even better, you can directly request an appeal if you think there was no violation of the community guidelines and therefore get your content back up. But this is just the idea for the account status tool as of right now. The best part is still going to come in the future. Let me quickly read what Instagram says themselves. In the coming months, we plan to add more information to this tool, giving people a better sense of how their content is being distributed and recommended across different parts of Instagram. So basically, they will be giving you more information about how the algorithm works and the recommendation system based on your own experience, your own content, right there in this tool. And this, my friends, is definitely the highlight of this new update. With this information, especially for us creators, we can better understand how the algorithm and the ranking system works and therefore cater our content in better ways, which is going to help us to grow more followers. The more transparent Instagram becomes with their own platform and the ranking system, the better for us users. And this reminds me a lot of YouTube. On YouTube, the relationship between creator and platform is fantastic, as YouTube tells you exactly how your videos are performing, where they're being put, how they're being recommended. They're giving you guidelines and tools to help you better rank your content and understand how everything is working, and therefore really helping you succeed on the platform. And if Instagram continues to make these changes to become more transparent, then I can definitely see them go in the same direction, just like YouTube. Now, with that being said, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm looking forward to see you in my next video.